And a blood-curdling howl that pierces the night air like an assassin's dagger.
Oh, since we were speaking of cool things, how could I resist mentioning that I live next to a...